NASA's vision for the Advanced Air Mobility Mission, or AAM, is to help emerging aviation markets safely develop an air transportation system that moves people and cargo between places previously not served or underserved by aviation.
Taking off.
AAM will enable safe, quiet, environmentally friendly point-to-point transportation and enhance emergency and disaster response. NASA's Langley Research Center is supporting the emerging AAM market with groundbreaking research. Located in Hampton Roads, Virginia, Langley is engaged with the FAA, industry partners, state and local governments, and academia to develop and enable vehicle technologies, air traffic and safety technologies, and inform standards for these new vehicles and their operations. NASA Langley provides a unique environment to connect emerging markets with researchers, facilities, and access to regulators to conduct the research and testing to qualify new concepts for new use cases. Langley's facilities are key in this development. The City Environment Test Range, also known as Certain Range, is a rapidly expanding test site capable of completing beyond line of sight flights in urban environments, allowing the subscale testing of urban air mobility operations with unmanned aerial systems. These flights are also closely monitored and controlled by the Air Traffic Operations Lab, where researchers are making the next big steps in traffic management for AAM. NASA Langley also works closely with regional stakeholders, including the FAA's William J. Hughes Technical Center, the Center for Innovative Technologies Unmanned Systems Center, NASA Wallops, and the Virginia Department of Aviation to continue to pursue increased testing capabilities and locations. Langley Research Center is also home to multiple wind tunnel facilities, granting researchers the ability to test a variety of vehicles and systems from small to full scale, then out to real environments, including the Langley-made Air Drone 8. Multiple autonomous systems are being developed by NASA Langley's researchers, including a tractor, an award-winning concept that enables trustworthy autonomous trajectory management for multiple vehicles for many uses, including search and rescue. Safeguard, a geofencing technology, creates flight path boundaries while Safe to Ditch assists with emergency landings of UAVs. The Detect and Avoid system is unlocking the future of unmanned aircraft flying in the national airspace. And the revolutionary Vertical Lift project is pushing the limits on quiet lift designs and operations to reduce the noise associated with the UAVs. NASA's Advanced Air Mobility Project will enable the future of safe, economical, and efficient urban flight. And NASA's Langley Research Center is moving forward to make AAM a reality.